At Cadbury Company have been in Malaysia for over 40 years. Cadbury Company is originally from British. It was founded by John Cadbury at the age of 22. John Cadbury started the business with selling hopes, mustard and a new side line which is cocoa and drinking chocolate. It was made from cocoa beans imported from South and Central America and the West India. After the sales of cocoa and drinking chocolate was increased, John Cadbury decided to grow the business on a larger scale. Cadbury was operated in more than 50 countries. In 1970, Cadbury launched in Malaysia. Cadbury Confectionery Malaysia is now under Mondelez International. Cadbury produced much products which are Cadbury Dairy Milk various flavor, Cadbury Zip, Cadbury 5 Star, Cadbury Hot Chocolate 3-in-1 and others. Furthermore, Cadbury is one of the favorite brands that become Malaysians' choices. Cadbury mission statement says that Cadbury means quality. This is our promise. Our reputation is to build open quality. Our commitment to continuous improvement will ensure that our promise. The vision of this company is working together to create brands people love. This vision statement is to reveal ideal image of the organization in the future.
Powerful brand as one of the world's leading candy companies. Consumers around the globe have come to associate their name with a specific taste, which means that they know exactly what to expect when they pick up the Cadbury product from the shelf. The value of a strong Cadbury brand cannot be understated, particularly in a market where quality is so important. Importantly, the Cadbury product line also includes products with their own equal established brands such as Oreo. Number 2 is good performance. Third quarter results revealed that revenues in Europe were 4% up and the company expects strong profit growth to continue for the rest of the year. Overall, in tough market conditions, Gum performed well lead by increase in market share in France, non-European countries and Russia. The key priorities will be accomplished and they expect a high profit growth for the year and reaffirm the sales and margin guidance that provided in July, considering softer economic conditions. Last but not least is Wealthy Parent Company. Cadbury owns completely Mondelez International, an international food giant better known by his previous name, Rafood. Mondelez International is producing sales of over $26 billion a year alongside many other brands of household names. Ultimately, these incredible figures contribute to a huge profit that can be reinvested in every subsidiary of the company. As a subsequent, in the face of all hardship, company has a huge background behind. For decades, Cadbury Mix was a UK company's favorite classic chocolate bar. After Cadbury released its latest version of Sugar Reduce, it emphasized that chocolate delivered 20% less sugar, no artificial sweeteners, color, no preservatives, and no rice in calories to the much less.
Starting from the raw material selection stage to the packaging stage, Cadbury adopts strict procedures to ensure the halal status of their products. If you want to know Cadbury made in Malaysia is halal, this is the way. Before Cadbury work with suppliers, they need to pass the expected procedure for capitalist suppliers. Supplier selection based on halal guarantee management and standard and food safety and quality standards. Factories and standard for suppliers must pass the assessment by the procurement department and the Cadbury auditors. After approval, the supplier is accepted as the official supplier of Cadbury. However, suppliers will continue to be monitored to ensure halal standards and quality are complied with. What happens if the good reach the factory? First, the quality team will inspect the raw materials received to ensure they are free from any contamination. Then, make sure the raw material is fresh and adheres to the quality specification. Raw materials are also tested and need to pass a microbiological examination. Only then are raw materials allowed to be moved in the production section. The next step involves the production stage. All production, storage and transportation facilities must first comply with HALAL standards and good manufacturing practice, GMP. Critical hazard control measures, HACCP, are implemented in accordance with the requirements of the Ministry of Health. Cadbury always adheres to HALAL standards and guarantees for all products produced in Malaysia. This audit process is constantly monitored to give us confidence to enjoy Cadbury chocolate which has been certified halal without hesitation. This manufacturing procedure covers the entire process from material procurement to Cadbury chocolate storage and is ready for delivery.
That operate for more than 194 years. It is the one of the oldest food company in Britain and have been for more than 14 years in Malaysia. The old company have much experience. It can show when this company still operate until now, right? That means this company have many ways to solve their internal or external problems. Therefore, Cadbury has been able to manage all from operation management very effectively.
That's all from us. Thank you for listening. Stay safe, sir.